in 4 days from Grand Rapids. Barnard College will stop its $286 million endowment from investing in fossil fuel companies that deny climate change. NYC's Ben says the months before me. 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 Ben says the